The Maloti Drakensberg Mountains provide South Africa with 40% of its surface water. But this supply is seriously threatened by soil erosion caused by overgrazing. In 2007, BASF Stiftung, in conjunction with the United Nations Environment Programme, set out to help. Working with the local community, they were able to ensure long-term solutions to maintain water and control its quality. Not simply with equipment, but by sharing expertise. Because where knowledge flows, water will flow. BASF, the chemical company.